Hey, this side from the Davis Homestead and the Davis Corporation. Wanted to show you my egg incubator that I built out of a grow tent. Alright, so this maybe can hold at least 500 to 700 eggs at once. And if not, I can add another layer to the bottoms if so. So that's why I built it, because it can hold quail, duck, chickens, turkeys, and all the chicks that I have. Then they go straight to the brooder.